Grin! Our Fayum, our home, is now a place where there are Greek-only stalls. These naked Iadit will not even serve Egyptians. Greeks grow fatter and richer in Egypt, while we go hungry. The poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us. Prosperity for all, they say. Well, where is it? Where are the benefits, the peace of mind? It's all with the Greeks. It is not for Egyptians. People lost are made by Greeks for Greeks. Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food?
Oh. Attack on sight here. some awesome soup.
Morias paras que vas mata tu dan estil.
Stamata, stamata.
Thank you.